Big Games FTW.
We're back. You just kicked a pylon. Are these considered pylons? They're huge.
They could be extra thick pylons if you really want to consider them that.
Welcome back to Stellar Blade. Vic's eating, Vic's absolutely munching on some Starbursts.
Hell yeah. I love them.
Having a little snackaroo before the new session. Oh, God.
Yeah, I have to remember. Right.
Straight on that way.
Is this... Oh, man. Oh, like, how do you do the dash?
Also,
again?
No. You hold triangle.
Hold. Yeah, okay, yeah.
Oof. It's the construction site.
Oh, yeah, this place.
Sorry, construction zone. We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go? Not much longer. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane. Time to do things.
It's puzzle solving time.
It's finding things time. Jump on that guy down below.
Okay, but first,
kill these men.
Whoa.
Remember your forward and circle when your sword flash is blue.
Oh. Oh.
Yes!
There we go. Okay. I remembered.
Your hecka epic combo. You need the hacking tool.
Fuck.
Which is fine, because once you're able to upgrade the drone, you can get the hacking tool, and then you have to remember to come back here.
The hacking tool.
So before fully exploring, I'd say go get the camp. There's a camp nearby. And then start the little crane thing where it's like, oh, we have to go find the cards. The ID cards.
Yes, where is it? It was over here.
It's right here. Just go off to the left. Right here, the left. Where are you going? He's fake.
Well, where? Over there?
It's, you're staring right at it. That's the, right here. That's the camp.
We
activate camp. You have plenty of points.
I got 4 beta energy.
Go to the beta on the other side. Yeah, I'd recommend getting the first one done. Yeah, that one. That's your shield breaker. That's gonna really help you. It's a beta ability. You're gonna want all 4 of your beta abilities.
Sure.
So get that, and then go and get the other one to the right. The right.
Oh.
No. Go back and move to the one on the right.
Oh, this one.
That,
okay,
yeah.
Sorry.
Shockwave.
Was that L1 in circle?
Yeah, these are all these beta abilities are hitting L1 and yeah, like
L1
holding
and
L1 and then either yeah.
Okay.
Any of the face buttons, and you can train. So you can get a hang of what they do.
Okay, I see.
Go into training so you can see it. Square. I like this feature a lot, being able to train. It's helped me to learn certain abilities. Or certain moves, rather. Just go up and do it, yeah.
Oh, I see.
So it kind of serves as a range attack. From how far, though, actually? Try and back up as far as you can. Like, right... That's still pretty good. How far can you... Wow. Okay. That's a pretty good distance, actually. Any further and you might not reach. Okay. Still kind of... How far can you go? Okay. Right there.
So, like, about here.
That's a pretty far distance.
Yeah.
That's actually really good, though.
That is. Holy shit.
It kind of stun-locks them just a little so you can, like, do more shit. If you want to zoom up to them after that, try that. And zoom up. Yeah. It can kind of stun them for a minute. So if you need to stop them if they're about to rush you or something, and then you can just woof over there, like, that might actually be pretty good. I've never even really thought to do that in my playthroughs.
I usually don't think things like that because I'm, like... Press buttons.
Sure, I mean...
Well, press buttons and deal damage.
So, Mihara was playing this too, and I was watching her play last night, actually, from the time we were recording this, and, she doesn't... The combat's kind of tough for her to get used to at the moment. She did defeat the first, like, big boss. I'm not even talking, like, in 807, like, the main area, like, the construction, the parking lot bit. I'm talking, like, the main, like, right when you find Lily, which we're about to come up to pretty soon. She died about two or so times, I think, but she did eventually do it, and she was, she held up her own, and it was really cool to see her, like, actually get to do it. All the while, she was being like, dude, this combat fucking sucks, and this, but then as we're talking and we're doing it, I'm trying to assure her, like, no, just, it's the beginning, and this, she beat him.
Nice.
Oh, also, practice your shield breaker real quick so you can see how that works. It's a very quick move for your beta abilities. Because those, the shield breaker is definitely, that one is definitely good against the dudes with the big ol' arms. The shield arm. So you want to do that very up close. So if they're defending and you're finding your, if you're finding those standard attacks are not doing it, you can shield break them and kind of stun them out of their block so you can go, it's almost like a fighting game. The way I'm describing it almost sounds like a fighting game, but it's okay also if you don't think about it in fighting game terms, if it's too complicated. Just know that shield breaker breaks the block because it's breaking their shield, basically. It's just a way to open them up so you can keep attacking.
Yeah, it doesn't feel too bad or anything. Should I save, what, with the two...
If you want.
...that I have? I'll probably do that. If I work with what I got.
Oh, you can upgrade stuff. What do you got? Let's see. Ooh. So you can do your weapon. Core, so you can deal more damage. And then, you have some new suits here. These were... When I booted up the game for this session... oh, you can craft that one. Oh. That's the one you found earlier.
Yeah. That's so, the Player 2 version.
So you got four suits, I think, right now to choose from. So the other two, that one and the other one, those, were given to you automatically for the update. So there was a recent update that went through, and it gave us a boss challenge mode, which I still haven't tried yet at the time of this recording, and then these two outfits.
I like this one.
So equip it, so get out of this, of all this rare. Start.
Oh yeah, right.
And then, yeah, equip it right there. Exterior. Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. That was nice. What was this thing?
So these are the gears. Right now you can only do one. It gives you little attributes. Like, it'll buff, like, your attack or your defense. I see. So that's all you can do at the moment. Unlocking this fast travel is going to show you all that stuff, but we have to stay here, obviously. Yeah. Let's see.
I have the fast travel ready.
Go ahead and... Oh, yeah. Keep buying some extra potions and stuff, and even the grenades, the shock grenades. The shock grenades are really, really good. They're close-up range. You have to be really close to an enemy to do it, or like a boss, but you can stun them, and it literally just makes them tumble so you can start attacking.
The pulse or shock?
Shock. I would say you have, actually have plenty for the moment. But buy some more. This and the other one, the lingering one. The lingering ones I don't use as much, but every so often they have saved me because that's fine. Because they bring you up your health bit by bit, but incrementally over a certain period of time. So they're good for that if it's their absolute last resort.
So you're about to hear some rapper ASMR from right here. Even compared to a few, because I'm having some more candy, some more Starburst. Where are you planning to use this energy? If the cutscene ends before I finish these, then I'm gonna give the controller to you for a bit.
Okay, except your cameras. I mean, it's.
No, I know.
Oh God, the camera's all.
Sorry, bro. Here you go.
Okay, man. Thanks. Oh, fuck.
Like,
all I'm gonna do is just go over here to the thingy.
Okay, I'll walk around or something.
Try using the crank.
Arya, who you are, you?
Stop.
There is power. That's strange.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Would you not? Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
That's a good ASMR right there.
That is not. Not at all, actually. Now we're going on some Tony Hawk shit where it's going to show us, like,
where the shit is.
Yeah. This reminds me a lot of OnePlus 2 where it's like, find the secret to 8.
Mm. It shows, like, the different parts of the level of where stuff is.
Get the skate letters. Get combo.
Find the secret VHS. Remember that.
50-50 the rail. Dude, we need to play Tony Hawk on the channel. It's just copyrighted music and all. We have to, like... I wish what Pro Skater 1 Plus 2 did, which I understand they didn't think about it at the time. There is a quote-unquote streamer mode for 1 Plus 2, but all it does is just disable the music altogether. So you're riding in silence. Instead of having, like, a... having, like, a streamer... Because, like, Hi-Fi Rush does this.
Yeah.
There's a streamer mode variant of the music where, like... It's their own... It's Bethesda's own, like, music... Well, I say Bethesda. It's rather the developers, like, own... They did their own score on their own tracks with lyrics and everything to replace the licensed music.
Yeah.
And funny enough, it was made to kind of... I wouldn't say parody, but more, like... It was based off of those songs. So, for example, like, on stream...
Whoa.
Are you stuck? Yeah, go up that way. So, on stream, because we've been playing it on Twitch... the first area, right? It's based off Lonely Boy from Black Eyed Peas. Black Keys, Jesus. we've been listening to a lot of Black Eyed Peas as we've been playing like our card games on Sundays and stuff. So Black Keys, Lonely Boy usually plays at the very, very start of the game, right before you actually jump into gameplay. It's the setup of all of the cutscenes and everything. But the streamer mode version is a song that kind of sounds like it. The lyrics are not totally based off Lonely Boy, but, like, it's them trying to do, like, their own copyrighted version or non-copyrighted version of...
Of the song.
Of the song, sort of. Yeah. Or at least match the tone of what the feel is in the cutscene or of the song that's supposed to play there in the licensed version. So that's cool, and it would have been cool if, like, Vivi had enough... budget or whatever to be able to do that.
God damn it, why didn't...
Are you doing L1? I think it's L1. Is L1 to...
No, I was trying to dodge.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know if it was a budget thing or what, but it would have been really cool if...
Potential blast.
And then she goes, what the fuck is this?
What is this? It doesn't seem useful.
It looks intriguing. How many are there? 48?
49. I think in the whole game. Collect cans. Yeah, they're not necessary for anything. They can give you little perks, but they're not necessary unless you're going for platinum. That's one of the things I have to do.
Because I was just about to ask, I'd be like, do the cans even have a purpose in this game?
Sort of, but they're not necessary at all. They give you little bonus item things, like little rewards.
No!
Jesus, take a fucking health.
Oh, yeah.
Go back up there.
Yeah. I took a tumble.
A little tumble. Yeah, it would have been cool, though, if 1 Plus 2 had, like, a non-copyrighted track. Like set list of tracks.
Mm-hmm. Something that, like, captures, like, the feel of Tony Hawk, but with it being, like, non-copyright.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
He grabbed you.
God damn it. Oh, I immediately forgot which one was which. There we go. That's the one. Oh, shit.
Get him!
Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my god. I barely did those in time.
Box.
That was scary.
First ID get. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, yeah, you have auto pickup on, don't you?
Yep.
It's funny, because I'm the only one with a lot of default stuff on, it seems, at the moment, between the three of us. Why would you? And you're dead.
cool. I thought I could, like,
no,
dash
I thought I could
dash through the air.
So, there is a button. It's either X or circle. I don't know the certain drop distance, but you can hit either X or
circle.
Do I have to
get that thing again?
No.
Okay,
cool. X or circle to, there is a move she can do to kind of slow yourself so you don't just do that
shit. So you don't just do that? Okay.
Because, yes, the
Because yeah. I figured you
the fall damage is
like
a little
that.
Egregious. Yeah.
Yeah. I figured because you could do this, you'd be like, oh, so you could just do that before
you
hit the
ground. You can do that, and then you can, like, do another. Yeah, it's either X or circle. So there's another button prompt.
That was funny.
So which one do you want to do? You want to go right or left or right? You want to do the lift, or you want to go over there where that is, all those lights and stuff?
Because
the box is that way, the other box is up there.
This is the one on the right.
Kill that man.
No.
Okay. We'll go in there, then. Man. Go in there.
How cool this guy
more men.
Holy shit.
The other guy's going to be right behind you. There he is. Going to get tag-teamed.
Not if I have anything to see. Oh, shit.
It's funny, too, how I'm seeing the similarities between you and Aaron, with how...
oh, I got both of them. Nice.
Nice. She also uses that slash attack when she's using her beta. Like, primarily, that's, like, her main primary beta power she tends to use a lot. I don't use that one. I use, the triple stab. You go bop bop bop, and that's pretty good for dealing great damage. More so up close, of course, but
oh shit. Can I get both of them? Aw.
One swipe. Two swipe. There you go.
He was ready to strike.
There should be something around here? I don't know if there's another suit.
I remember there was a thing
around. There is something around here, but I forget where it is. I think during my first playthrough. You could probably turn hints off in the next episode as well, because the hint, like, if you were to click that for hint right now, it's just gonna say, find the cards. Like, no shit, that's what I'm doing.
Why don't you find the boxes, fuckers?
find the thing, idiot.
Aw.
It's like, no shit.
Okay.
There's a dead body man that guy is defending. Kill this man. Kill the bastard.
Whee!
Pop.
Alright, let's look at this body. Codename Gigas has finally been signed.
Oh, that's the ape thing, isn't it?
That is the ape guy. That's the first boss.
Yeah, I remember.
Foreshadowing. You know why it might be hard to hear you two? I've just realized.
Because I'm not.
Come
like...
closer.
Well, aim the fucking microphone.
I am.
Me.
It's hard.
I mean, point it like this.
But then you can't hear me as well.
Well, then fucking, I don't know what to say.
Two mics. We need two mics.
And we need like a cord thing or something to that, so you can have like two mics set up at the same
time.
There's
not a cord. You mean a fucking mixer, which are expensive as fuck. And that would mean we have to change up our mic game entirely, because I have been trying to find... Nice. I've been trying to find mics, or rather, I've been trying to find mixers that are good with USB mics, because that's what we're using. We're using a Yeti.
Okay, I need a fucking... There we go.
But I do want to upgrade eventually to some more professional mics. But we'll need a mixer, so we can have two mics. That's gonna obviously be a good dude, yep.
I was trying to rush at him.
Yeah, the rush is really weird. Sometimes you just slash, and then other times you actually zoom in. I don't know what determines which one you're going to do. It's weird. I have no idea. That was sick.
Holy shit. There we go.
Noise. Number two.
Man's got me sweating over here.
Bum, 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 bum. Not much else here. Just had some boxes.
Yeah, I thought it was like around here or something.
I can't remember. If it is, I forget where. Oh, it could be up there.
Can you even climb up here?
Nope. Sort of? No? Okay. Mm-hmm. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Besides, we'll have multiple chances to come back here if we need to. Later. Wee.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Yay.
There we go. Holy shit. Okay.
Okay, so now...
Now for the other side.
Move over to the right. Once you get out of here.
And you go over here, then go... Yep.
There's a building you can go inside. Because you can't use that yet.
They can't? Nope. Oh, yeah, that's right. There was a thingy.
So go further up that way. And then, yeah, just go in there. There's going to be some dudes at statues. He's one of them.
I already...
Or not.
You think you sneaky?
He's there.
I see you. Can I get him?
Ah!
Oh, no, man.
He moved real fast.
I thought I could be... Oh, shit.
Guess that guy was fake.
Okay. Jeez. Fighting in close quarters.
There's like, a couple more guys in here. There's little dudes. Yeah, there's that guy. Look, there's a generator. Adam, I'm fighting! Shut up for
Adam,
one second!
Talk. Holy shit.
Can't talk fighting these heroes.
Shit. Fighting demons.
Okay, so... There's more things...
What's up, bitch? Here. He didn't see that one coming.
There's a breach. Do the breach.
Oh, this.
Loose.
Hell yeah.
Those are
so good.
They're fun. I like doing those little breaches.
It's just how fast can you press directionals?
Sure, but I told you about the jeez, I cannot talk. Go to the generator.
The other one that's random.
The other variant, yeah. They just do it at random.
Mm.
Okay.
The generator.
Now you're good. Now you can use the lift.
Yeah. Let's go and do it.
Let's do it.
I want to see speedruns of this game. Like, again, I see it a lot, but I want to see it.
I want to see this come to SGDQ this year.
Mm.
Hopefully people have already cracked a good like, route for it.
I say, you know, they're streaming, like, currently, yeah. Like, they've got, like, Summer Game Fest is, like, going on.
Yeah.
Or, not Summer Game Fest, I meant
SGDQ. Because they have other bits they do, too, but, like, the biggest two things that I always watch are AGDQ and SGDQ.
Mm.
But AGDQ usually happens in April, so that should already be... That's already done for this year, and then I watched a few of those already, I think, and then SGDQ should be coming up in August. That's usually April and August.
That's it?
Hmm.
You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Look at how beautiful the game looks.
Have you ever seen something like that before, Adam?
Yes. A long time ago.
Look at all that.
Look at all those chickens.
All those buildings. Rest on moldy couch.
Eve, are you ready to leave?
I just wanted to imagine what you were telling me.
Oh, the blinking hint on the top right.
Let's go.
Hint.
You want a hint on where to go?
But then it doesn't tell you where to go. It just says get all the things. But there's the box right there. That's all three. Yippee.
Nice.
Blomp, 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 blomp.
Nice.
He says, nice. Alright, back to the crane.
I like how you can't move when you're using the lift.
Yeah.
It's almost like they didn't want you to break the game.
Fuck that pylon in particular. Alright.
Okay.
Break those things. On either side. Oh yeah, that weird fuck-ass angle.
What the hell is this camera
yeah,
angle?
Yeah, that's a weird angle. I don't know how that's supposed to help. I don't think it does. Lower it down with the right stick. You gonna say your fucking thing, Adam? Another piece of mankind's legacy lost. Shut up, Adam. Lower it down more. Because actually, when Mihara was doing this,
yeah,
lower it. I think as low as it can go, and then like right about there. Keep that right there. Yeah, right there. Go back to the other one.
Keep it like right there.
Triangle. Go down a little bit more. Go, yeah, right there. Go down, right there. That should be fine. All right, so go get each one of these.
Let's go to where you placed the structure.
There's the ladder that there. That's for when you actually do the thing. So you can go on either side. Let's see if you can get up there.
Oh yeah, there were creatures here.
There's a little dude, two little dudes.
And they get both him. Missed me.
Get him! Nice. Oh, okay. Cool. We're gonna jump and dash.
Cool.
Okay. Let's try again. So that still hurts you. It's like so bullshit. You can take a running start as well. Click in the left stick.
There's like an invisible wall right there.
Okay, maybe you need to move the crane then. Just a little to the left.
Yeah, and then move it a bit.
Right there. Should see if you can lower a little bit right more.
Okay. Well, I think the height's fine. I just needed the... needed to be moved a bit more.
So how are you gonna get to it? Oh shit, okay. I underestimated. There you go.
There we go.
Sit! Blum, 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 blum.
Was there nothing else?
That's it for there. And then there's a costume on the other side. I think it's for the... Is that for you or it's for the drone? I can't remember.
Well, let's see if I can make it.
You're probably gonna have to, no.
I'm probably gonna have to lower it down.
Yeah. So it's so hard to judge, like, the height or the distance when doing this crane thing.
Oh, I fell down here.
You're good. Go, come back around. Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back. He's fake, come back, Jesus Christ. Go up the fucking way right there. Why do you want to pick a fight? They're gonna take forever. If you can avoid fights, avoid them. At least for right now. Okay. Yeah, lower the thingy. The crin.
I want to replenish myself real quick.
Also, when you get up... Okay, so hold down on the D-pad. Hold down on the D-pad. Select the shock grenades, yeah. Jesus Christ. Pay attention.
Use your brain. Fuck face. Was it, there's a fruit flavor, dumbass. Okay.
The funny little debate we were watching.
What the fuck is this camera angle? It wasn't like that before.
Okay, lower it, lower it.
Whatever.
As low as it can go. That should be fine.
That is as low as it goes.
Okay, then, yeah. Okay, right there, right there.
Or like right.
Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Yeah.
Sure.
Well, you'll see when you get there. It's not gonna... It should... that should work.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that should be fine.
Woo-wee! And here's the thing, right? Now, hold on. Oh, you actually can. Okay. It's really hard to judge when you're in or out of combat, when you're trying to run away from them to get out of combat. That's something I do feel the game should probably, like, patch up a little bit or something. Like, tweak it to where, like, for sure, once I'm out of range completely of you, you should not be chasing me anymore. Because there are times, and I know it's because, like, in larger spots like the Wasteland and all that, it's so open that, like, they can chase you for a good while. And it's nice for hurting enemies if you're trying to get, like, some type of, trophy done or some type of side quest done. But like when I'm just trying to run around and explore, and like I want to be able to use like my full, really fast run in those wide open spaces to my full advantage, and I can't because I'm stopped every 3 fucking seconds by enemies that are gonna continue to chase me for like a mile onward. It sucks.
Okay, that should be good. Yeah, because sometimes, Breath of the Wild or Tears of the Kingdom kind of have that where like. Any, if you're not like out of the enemy's range, they'll just chase you until you either engage with them or you're far enough away from them.
Yeah, it can be a problem sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go into the sewers. Into the sewers. We're almost
there. We'll find the Alpha as soon as we get through this place.
Aaron's online.
Nice.
Nice.
What is she doing? Probably not playing more of this at the moment. In the stretch that I watched her play last night, she actually did pretty good. Like she was further away still in 8.07 than we are right now, but she got to this point and she cleared that, and then she beat the first boss. And got to Zion, which is basically what we're going to do in this session. If we have enough time, maybe we'll explore a little bit of the wasteland, but I want to just get you like to the meat of the game. This is still like the first area.
Hmm. What else can I...
Right now, a lot of these are things that either... Like, all those beta things, things that you do will charge your beta, which is good. You're going to need those eventually. Other things are extensions and like those combos like I was telling you about. These will strengthen your beta attacks and give you extra like moves.
Hmm. Oh, I see.
They'll boost your attack or give you more moves. Like, you'll do the move in a slightly different way or something. And it'll do more damage.
Hmm. Then I'll do this one.
You should be good with that.
Should I get another shock grenade?
I was gonna say, yeah, get a shock grenade.
Because I accidentally used one.
Like one or two. Well, you used the pulse grenade. Get one or two shock grenades. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. You don't have too much money left. You're fine. You're fine.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
Whee! This segment isn't all that long, which is good.
Wee. Nothing. Cool.
There's some dudes over there. Stumbling about like little fools. Hmm. Go and kick their asses for a minute. Do you have ambush? Did you get ambush?
Yeah.
Okay. I was just checking.
I'm thinking right now, like, do I want to or do you want to
just go. Just go.
Okay. What's up, bitch?
Bitch! Kill the man.
Wait.
He dove for you. Oh. Oh yeah, do you have that purple move yet?
No.
If you hit back in circle, you can like kick off them and like you can like basically whatever attack they're about to do when they glow purple, you can like interrupt that attack by like countering ahead of time. But it's a move you have to get from the skill tree.
Yeah, I don't think I have that.
I forget what it's called. It's like repulse or something like that. Please.
Hell yeah.
Sick. Sick.
Nice.
Nice. Nice. Blum, 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 blum. I love the sound effects. It reminds me of, like, Ratchet. Like, when you pick up the bolts and they go ting, 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 ting. Make the little mechanical sound.
Which is the path forward?
If you go that way, you can get some extra things, I think, down this way.
Okay, because I want to get some extra stuff.
Yeah.
I'll just do.
Hey, dude. Plus there's one or two bodies in here, I think, that give you, cool. like, extra, like, health or beta or whatever. There should be one, I think, in here, maybe? Can't recall. Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, there's a body over here. That guy.
Oh, this guy.
I think you can go in that room, but I'm not sure. I would say try it. Sector, or section 58. Are there things here? Up body. Yep, right there.
Ah, I see.
You know, yeah, it's weird. I don't know which takes precedent over the other, but like when Miharu found that one in the session from last night, it gave her beta energy. Mm. Which is weird. And I'm like, yeah, she's been getting a lot of beta stuff. I don't know why her health hasn't been going up. And that's strange, because I thought, like, of the two of those types of dead bodies you could find to boost that stuff, I always thought they were all in the same positions every time, but it seems that they're interchangeable depending on how the game figures that out logistically. I have no fucking idea. He's gonna kamikaze himself.
Yeah, I forgot about that one.
Yeah, so I don't know. It's very strange. You can tell because they glow slightly different. The one with the beta energy, I think, is a more yellowish white. And then the ones that are health are like a pure white, I think.
Well, is this to continue forward?
This is to go forward. For progression.
Can I fall from up here and then go down there and die?
I don't know about die, but don't do that.
Oh, man. These little guys. These are the kamikaze guys.
Watch out. Ooh. Nice. So you don't have to go down there right now.
Alright.
We're gonna be going and you're gonna have to go the way that we need to at the moment.
Is there a box? Okay.
Cause we're gonna have to start bringing the water up.
Oh yeah, I gotta raise the water level or something.
Yeah.
Over here.
First we have to,
it's collapsing!
Whoa.
It's collapsing. I gotta jump on this.
You think you could come down here?
I'm right here, Adam. Way ahead of you. Before you get the body, there's a guy who just saw you.
Oh.
Hey, man. Use your Y on him. Or not. Or your triangle. Wow, I called it Y. Yeah. I called it Y like it's Xbox, that's sad. I don't know why I said that. That's weird. Oh my god.
I did that way too early.
Yes.
That would have been funnier.
Completed setting up the 7th camp. This is the very last one. Return to headquarters.
Sigh.
Alright, so the camp you activated is the last one in this main area, and then there's one more right before the boss. And again, this segment isn't that long, so... The cool music. I love this game's music so much. Especially the tracks near the end of the game. Holy fuck, they're so good.
Wee. Aw, come on. That wasn't enough.
Good job. Did you not dash?
Was I supposed to?
It would have helped. Probably.
So I thought I could just make it.
Let me try again. Let's see. At least the guy's not there anymore. Like I was saying, though, you want to swing as well.
Yeah.
Really make sure you're swinging. And go.
Right there. There we go.
You probably were a little too, like, off-center.
That were a little low or something.
Yeah. And so there should be more bodies around here you can get. There are two ways you can go down.
Human.
Yeah, go that way. Yeah, this is the side stuff right here. Whoa. See, this is going to probably be beta. Watch. Because look, but they're not pure white, I don't think. They look more like a white-yellow. Maybe?
Well, let's see. That one's beta.
Yeah, see?
Hmm.
But the other one you picked up earlier was health. But both the ones Miharu picked up in her playthrough were beta. And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, I don't even know like how that works.
Hmm. Interesting. Yeah, I wonder how what takes precedent over what.
I have no clue.
Whee!
Nice.
So cool.
Alright, there's a man. You want to try and shield break this guy. You have to be real close. You have to be like right up on his ass. Or you can try and ambush him. Nope, he saw you. Shield break! Please. There you go.
Oh, cool.
It all takes right. Very good care of those guys.
Awesome.
So there's a camp.
This was like that last one.
I think so.
Oh, the seventh camp.
I thought it was the camp you activated earlier when you first got in here.
Mm.
Nice! You should be good on stuff. I don't think you should buy anything else. If you want to put more to this, you can.
I think I'm close to three, so it's fine.
Okay. So yeah, go that way first so you can get some side shit. I think there's a body at the end as well. There should be, probably.
Oh, okay, nice. I didn't mean to do that, but that was cool. What's it? Oh, I don't have stuff.
Yeah, your beta's gone. And that's where they encourage you to get beta stuff. They encourage you to parry, because you can get beta abilities like really quickly. Like how you got it from, you can get it from combat, but you can also get it faster by parrying. So that's where the encouragement to parry comes from. You can also disrupt enemies faster that way, obviously, by like blocking their attacks and shit. You can guard as well. Regular guarding is fine, but by perfect parrying, like, you get a little bit more benefits out of it.
That's it.
You don't have to do it every time, but they encourage you to try it every so often.
So just so to just like do this and do all the dodging and shit. Oh, okay, didn't mean to do that.
But yeah, so dodging is obviously something you're gonna want to do all the time, but like parrying, the timing is pretty strict. There's a little bit of leniency, but not too much. Hit that button.
Yeah.
So then you can. It doesn't look like you can, but you can jump down with the water. Right now, you wouldn't have been able to right there.
No, yeah, no, I remember because that's when I was like, jump down there. And I told you that. I was like, just jump down there. And then you couldn't. I was like, oh.
But now you can. There isn't enough water. See, he says that. It makes it sound like there's supposed to be more water, but you can jump down right now and you'll be fine. Whee! But yeah, that was something I was trying to explain to Miharu. Like, you don't always have to parry, but parrying is encouraged because you can get benefits from it. Go down underwater, and there's a body guy right there. It saves you the headache because Adam's like, we have to find a guy for some whatever I have to scan. A little key.
The key.
We found the key.
We found it. We fucking found it.
Alright, then there's a ladder up top. Nothing else is really... Oh, there's some gold right there.
Oh, was there stuff?
Behind you. A little thing of gold. It was glittering. Right there. Whee.
I'm probably gonna need it for the camps and whatnot.
Okay, fine. Go back up. Go back up. Ladder. Yee. Yee. Then you can get this man. You just loot him. Let's go. And you're pretty much done with the sewer segment. There's a place you have to go to right now, but it's coming up to the end of this segment. I told you it wasn't that long.
That should be enough. You can get out by going back to where you started.
Let's go.
Oops.
Oh, lower yourself down a little bit.
This way.
Yay. There's, I think... Oops. Oh.
Sorry.
Adam, help me!
Adam, help. Adam, help.
Okay, back Adam, help. Cool.
Jesus.
Are there some more guys here? I'm not sure.
The exit's to the right. We're almost there.
Oh, yeah, I guess. Yeah, no. Just go to the...
Let's that go. Way.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Is there anything else there? Let's see. Look that way. I think there's a Oh, this little guy.
Little dude.
Little man. He destroyed the box. I had those balloon sounds when you hit him.
Mm. Just boom, boom,
boom. The sound design is immaculate in this game. That should be it. Yeah, just go that way. Sick!
Oh, is it time?
Yeah, it's time.
Oh, shit.
See that crater over there?
No, that fuck, here we go.
What's a dropboard doing there?
It was abandoned a long time ago. Matter of fact, it's what made this crater.
Wait, that's a 5th Airborne Squad drop pod.
Let's take a closer look.
We'll take that closer look next time! Oh shit! Tune in next time! Do not move!
I love that camera angle where...
Crater.
It went from, like, up there, and then it goes down, and then part of the gameplay.
And then again. It goes into gameplay?
Yeah.
That's the benefit of making all your cutscenes in-game cutscenes.
It's so good.
Let's go!
Time for more rapper ASMR.
Are you ready for the fight?
No.
Okay.
I don't know.
I like your confidence.
No.